Hi, I'm Steve Porcaro with Toto, and welcome to my all-access photo shoot. My older brother had a band in high school with David Page, one of the founding members of Toto, and they were kind of like the older generation. They went on to play with Sonny and Cher on the road, and then they worked with Boss Skaggs. They did the Silk Degrees album. And when they toured for that album, they invited me and Steve Lukather to join them on the road as a second keyboard player and guitarist. You know, the record company kind of saw this entity, you know, this rhythm section and these guys. They knew we wanted to start a band, and they pretty much kind of handed us a record deal on a silver platter, you know, because they saw us. David had written half the songs on, had written half of the Silk Degrees album with Boz, which was very successful. So they saw these guys could write, these guys were a band, they saw us playing with Boz, and they knew we just wanted to plug in a different lead singer. That's kind of how it started. It was basically out of the garages of the valley here, you know what I mean? We played a lot of school dances and, you know, just kind of progressed into Toto. We did a little jaunt last summer for 3 weeks, and we're kind of continuing that on again. It's been a long time for me. It's been almost 30 years since I did it. It gave us an excuse to get back together, some of the old guys, and, you know, and it's really fun. I'm really looking forward to it. I'm kind of a studio rat. This is where I'm the most at home. I'm not a big road guy. I'm not a real player the way the other guys are players. I mean, I love playing and I love recreating my parts, but it's not what I live for. I have fun doing it and I love getting in front of people and all that, but this is where I'm the happiest, is in the studio where no one's looking. I'm on a show called Justified on the FX network. I composed an underscore for it. I've done 2 seasons and we're coming back for a 3rd season. You know, I'll read a script, I'll meet with the filmmakers or the producers of the TV show. Quite often these days, it's, you know, they'll have temporary music that they've been listening to. So you'll know what they've been hearing and what they've kind of got in their heads. And you just jump in and go for it. You know, I try to do something like that and make it my own and bring something to the table that maybe they haven't thought of. Idols in the music world, boy, there's so many of them. You know, just in town alone, there's James Newton Howard and David Page and all my peers and my mentors and the Hans Zimmers and the, you know, all these composers like John Williams and Jerry Goldsmith that I've always been a huge fan, James Horner and all that. You know, in the rock and roll world, people like, you know, Ray Manzarek of The Doors and Keith Emerson, Emerson, Lake and Palmer, and Rick Wakeman, those guys were all huge influences on me. As far as a much more flashy kind of keyboard playing than the studio kind of stuff that I grew up with, you know what I mean? Leon Russell's and the Michael Omardians and the session players who were just so great at finding a real deep pocket in the music to play with and really laying it down, you know, they really influenced me. Hi, I'm Steve Porcaro with Toto, and thanks for hanging with me at my all-access photo shoot.